Women rep, you are a learned person. Mama msomi, tulikuimbia wewe ni mchapa kazi. You voted against the will of wananchi and against the people of Isiolo. We are really disappointed with you. Come out from your hideout. Tell us the reason as to why you voted for this finance bill. We betrayed our people. We shall not forget.
We shall not forget.
Usikuje kuleta excuses kwetu come 2027.